The World Health Organization says coronavirus-related deaths in Africa have reached a record peak in the week that ended August 1st. Over 6,400 deaths were recorded compared with the previous week, with South Africa and Tunisia accounting for over 55% of the fatalities. The WHO said in a statement, adding that death trends are on the rise in 15 countries.
Africa is still on the crest of a third wave and still recording more cases than in any earlier peak. We cannot take anything for granted, and we must stay fully committed to prevention measures. Tragically, deaths in Africa reached a record peak this week with over 6,400 deaths recorded. The third wave of the COVID-19 pandemic in Africa is still raging at full force. After a slight dip in cases last week, COVID-19 cases are surging again, rising by 19% to nearly over 278,000 this last week. Turning to COVID-19 vaccines, after a tough 3 months, we are seeing more positive prospects as vaccine shipments to Africa start picking up.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.